what we think we become. I'm Lakshmikantan, and this is the channel where I share with you guys about the books I read and the vocabulary in them. In today's video, I'll share with you guys another set of 5 words. The first word is burden. It means a heavy load that one carries or an unpleasant thing that one cannot deal with and worries about. Example sentences for this word are: a little donkey struggled to carry such a heavy burden. And for the second meaning that I have given you, an example sentence is: buying a house places a heavy burden on a new couple. The second word is captivity. It means the state of being kept as a prisoner in which one cannot escape from. An example sentence for this is: the bird has escaped from captivity. The third word is cease. It means to stop something from happening. An example sentence for this word is: the company has decided to cease all the UK operations after this year. The fourth word is cheerful. It means happy and positive or full of good spirits. An example sentence for this word is: Peter looks a little more cheerful today. The final word for the day is chunk. It means a roughly cut piece which is a part of something, which is especially a large part of something. An example sentence for this is: Sheetal cut the fruit into large chunks. So these are the 5 words that we have learned today. I hope you would have enjoyed watching this video. Thank you. I'll see you guys in another video.